Did you know that Telegram can be really unsafe? So for checking, you just have to go right into your application Telegram, go into your settings and press on devices. So here you just have to look at active sessions. So if you can see some devices that you actually don't recognize really, you just have to immediately press on it and determine session to actually keep your personal data safe. So if you enjoyed watching this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe with notifications.